Wait, how far?
Okay, just wait. Hold on. Straight ahead.
Okay.
I want you to get your gun ready. It's about to. Okay. Hold on. Just wait. Hold on. I'm gonna try it, okay? Hold on, let me get out.
It's brass. I cannot.
Oh, I can see him.
Can you type him?
Yes.
Just go ahead and take it. Back in the woods.
I know. I'm gonna have to take a quick shot. I can't see him.
I'm gonna try him.
I got him.
Did you get on film?
I'm pretty sure, guys. I'm pretty sure, baby.
He's back in the back of the woods.
I see him.
All right.
Let's go get him.
Five. 125 to here, another 3 yards to the camera, 128. So guys, get in here. So that's a big deal. Three bobcats in 1 year, once in January 2023, one in December, and now one in January of 24. And I'm here with my good friend Brett and his bro. And this is my first time hunting this property. And Brett, I'll let you take it from here. Explain the situation. What happened?
You started with some subtle calls and nothing happened. And you said, let's get serious. You turned the volume up. It wasn't very long later, streaking down the pipeline, I saw movement. I hollered at you. You were interested in getting some good pre-roll. And I understand there was a shot there at probably 80 yards right off the corner of the pipeline. He came up, he worked the call within just feet before he turned around, drifted back into an area that we call Lost Knob, and Sean had the setup for that, the rifle for it, and dumped him at like 128, 130, and here we are.
Yeah.
First bobcat that I've been a part of, so thanks.
First setup on the farm.
Yep.
Can you guys believe it? And
pretty
it's like,
awesome.
What, 4-something?
It's 4-something.
We have time to make 2 or 3 more
let's
setups.
Let's go do it.
Guys, give me some.
Yep.
Thanks a lot. All right.